Hello, this is Ciprian Rusen from Digital Citizen, and in this video we are going to unbox together the first wireless router for consumers that has support for the new 802.11ax wireless standard. It's a rather technical name, which is hard to remember. The marketing name for it is Wi-Fi 6, and you're going to hear Wi-Fi 6 a lot more from now on in the future. But now let's see what's inside the box. As you can see, it's quite large and massive, and it weighs more than 1 kilogram. So when you open it, you find inside first a leaflet with troubleshooting information. This is a very new router with a new standard, and ASUS already knows that some Intel wireless cards are going to have troubles connecting to the Wi-Fi emitted by the router. Therefore, they give us useful information on how to make sure that we have no problems. Now, next we have another leaflet, this time with information about connecting to the WTFast Gamers Private Network that's bundled with this router. And finally, we get to see the router, which is quite massive. On the front here, we have the traditional LEDs that signal how the router works and if the Wi-Fi is okay or not. On the back, we can see 8 Ethernet ports. This is not something you encounter very often on consumer routers. Then here we have another port for connecting the router to the internet, a USB port, WPS button, the reset jack, the power jack, and the power button. Here on the front we have a hidden door which reveals another USB port, and here we see two buttons, one for turning on and off the WPS function and another one for the Wi-Fi. Now, let's see what else is inside the box. So we continue opening it. First, we see the four external antennas. They are also quite large, just like the router itself. And you connect them to the router so that they can be used for the Wi-Fi. We open the box here. We have an Ethernet cable and the power adapter. And if we open this compartment here, we have the warranty in several languages and the user manual, which is going to be quite useful. That's it. Thanks for watching, and don't hesitate to read our review on Digital Citizen when it's going to get published. Thank you. Goodbye.